You have 10 messages. Message 1.
Elder Tidwell! I need you! Planting zone leaders in my zone sucks! Yeah, I almost cried today. Our interviews. Everyone's so gay. We had a cool zone. I didn't even know what I had until I lost it. And President pretty much told me that he won't let me switch to your zone. And I hate it. I just thought I'd call you and let you guys know that. Anyways, have a nice day.
Message 2.
Hey, we got your message. We got a pretty tight schedule tomorrow. Looks like we'll only be open at about 10, 11, 12, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, or 8. So if you can squeeze it in that time frame, it'd be great. Just let us know and we'll be there. And we'll talk to you tonight. Bye.
Message 3.
Hey, you always can't get after us for being late. This is Sister Latimer and Sister Lane. And we wanted to call quickly. And Elder Tidwell, you are, in all honesty, the best zone leader I have ever had. You are wonderful. Your training was excellent, and thank you for all that you do. And Elder Rodarty.
Tuesday, 9:42 p.m. Message 4.
Hello? Where the crap are you guys? I have a really good excuse because it's way late. Give me a call when you get in. This is Elder Hansen, one of your best friends out here. Just trying to call and check in on you guys. You're not even in. Just give me a call.
Message 5.
On the phone, long, long distance, always through such strong resistance. At first you said you're too busy. I wonder if you even miss me. Never there. You're never there. You're never, ever, ever, ever there.
Message 6.
I just had the best effing Mexican food I've ever had in my life. This stuff was so good. I am seriously contemplating it, throwing it back up, and eating it again. It was so good. Yeah, another thing, Dana, the hot Mexican chick that's supposed to, I'm supposed to hook it up with and marry, she's coming in town with some other dude. So that ain't no good. You guys need to call me back. I need somebody's shoulder to cry on. Okay, bye.
Message 7.
Woo-wee! The toilet is a place where your mind runs free. It's a place free of care and worry. But the toilet, you're always welcome. There's no recommended shape or size. With the toilet, there's always a seat waiting for you. You'll never be alone when you're with the toilet. All your feelings of kindness, hate, love, agony will disperse with one last great push.
Message 8.
Great! You guys are home! Ah! Give me a call back! Ah!
Message 9.
If I should stay, I would only be in your way. So I go, but I think of you every step of the way. And I will always love you. I will always love you. Bitter, sweet,
but I know. No, just kidding. Bittersweet memories, that is all I'm taking with me. Me. I can't think of the next line, guys. I'm sorry. I'm a failure.
It's my own now!
Message 10.
Holy crap, boss. It's your favorite son. And I swear you're never in. Honestly. I don't want to say it, but I think, there's no other solution left but to just call your deadbeat dad. I still love you, but this behavior is despicable, to say the least. I'm going to have to try back. Maybe it's my idea tomorrow, because I love you, Dad, and I don't want to see you turning into somebody like this. There's still hope for you to change. So I'll talk to you later, all right, Pop? And stay off the booze while you're at it. Bye.
Monday, 6:20.
Thank you. Thank you.